Okay. I'm back. All those training stats are going down. What do we need to train? Defense! No, I can lay off on skill. Just keep doing life. Job. Lord of the Rings game. Penguin. Starting to get worried about the whole Prime thing again. Bite the bullet now. Give the golden peach. June 2nd is the Elder's Cup. Mm-hmm. Train a little bit of the accuracy. Just did swimming. Quick intermission. We will bring out the champ. There we go. I don't know how much time I have left on him. But he's rocking anyhow. All of his moves are rearranged. Slash combo. Million stabs, charge. Oh no! And there we go, the champion of Capuar. Got him. Power maxed out. I wish he got some speed. Back in the freezer with ya. Bring out Mr. Boyce. back on the heavy drills. And you need defense. Maybe I should raise his skill just a bit more. Let's see, 400 weeks, that's 8 years, 5 years, 9 years, 10 years, okay. You got at least another year in you. That life is going up really well. I love grates. Grates are great. They're great. Cheated. Ay, 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 ay. No, not yet. I wonder if it's time to move up to A rank. I think it is. Thank you. Alright. Let's move up to S rank. We look at stats, we got the skills, speed matches, life and defense. We got it all going on. Bang attacks in. Sorry, I don't know why I sped it up. I'm getting a little anxious here. I'll calm it down. There we go. I gotta remember that there's grit also. A little low on the intelligence, but pretty much comparable anywhere else or better. Ouch! That's why we got the life pool. Same amount of damage, but our situation is quite a bit nicer. There we go. All right. I think we're good. Ah, my face. Goat Trek. I think we could survive a hit. That is, if he could even hit us. Which I think not. Aw, come on! You know what? Him dodging is good. If we do that much damage off a bang. Good. One more bang. One more bang? You'll be close. Yes! Shuriken's a bit scary. Just a bit. But he missed his drill attack, so now he's not scary at all. Just got him. I would have liked one more attack in. Siva, not scared at all. That wind combo, though, I don't think I've ever seen that move. Last but not least, Kaplan. I say not least, but he very well might be. That dance, so entrancing, so majestic. Hypnotized by it. Keeps taking all my guts. I wouldn't mind losing to Kaplan. As long as he lets me spend some moves. Oh no, it's okay. We got it. We handled it, no problem. And we're S rank. Ah, power. Nope. Fo-qu-Q-Dota. Fa-Q-Dota. Fo is actually pronounced Fa, if I have been cultured enough. And yes, I almost lost to Kaplan. That was... It actually kind of would have been inviting, only because I'm trying to tech chain. And let me just check my notes over here. Big Bang's a special tech. Oh. Oh, but it's still difficult. Can't learn it yet. Alright, so we train some more. We need to do speed and defense. How do you tech chain? There are moves that are required for you to use 50 times. It's standard across all moves to learn the next move. Like, I have to use Bolt 50 times before I go into an Errant Tree, and then they learn Lightning. I had to do Flame before I got Giga Flame. I had to do Ray 50 times to get Mega Ray, to do 50 times to get Giga Ray. And I'm trying to learn Bang into Big Bang. And the indication, this could actually mean several indications, but if he says, but it may not be so easy or maybe difficult to acquire right now, either means that you don't have enough moves in the previous move to do that, or it's a good or evil move, and they're one or the other. And as for the notes, these are the three main notes that I go with. I'm just gonna put this up into the chat right there. There's one. There's two. And there's three. Those are the three main notes that that I use for my Monster Rancher needs. And thank you, Fuck Dota, for following. And what did I just train? I don't remember. Was it speed? No, I think I did life, so... Yes, Mr. Boyce, you can have candy. Yeah, those notes tell you the stat gains of the monster on a base level. There are other resources to get more details. I just consult my brother, who basically is the encyclopedia on this thing. Their move list and the tech chains necessary. I don't think you're ready to go to S-rank tournaments yet. Maybe. But I'll keep doing some training for now. Mirage Leonardo! JRPG called Lost Sphere. It is made by the same team who worked on I Am Setsuna. I have not heard of either of those. No. What kind of RPG game is it? I haven't played a good JRPG in a real long time. I choose to spend my time on other means. Battle system similar to Chrono Trigger.
All right.
Well, it's Mr. Boyce's birthday. Let's all get ready to sing. Ready? Here we go. Happy birthday, Mr. Boyce. You are strong, but be much stronger. We did it. You want to raise a pixie with a racky sub? Is that even possible? I bet that would be a great mix. It would also improve the lifespan of the pixie as well. That life sure is climbing up. Let me balance it out, but how? Balance it out with some speed. Yeah, I'll skip this turn. It's still too soon. The only one RPG that I really plan on sinking my time into will be Final Fantasy VII Remake. I plan to sell my life to that one. The only other one that I'm really waiting for is, Kingdom Hearts 3. Whenever it comes out. I love it that you're getting all these greats now. That was a great dodge, yeah. God, an RPG. I used to love RPGs like nobody's business. DigiHack! Thank you for following. I have not played any of the .hack or Digimon series. I only had the little Tamagotchi Digimon way back when. Just speaking of your name, in few games that I've gone over in my past. Party over here. Nope, no adventures. And what you doing sitting down over there? Okay, where are we at with these stats? I'm trying to think of what was the last thing I did. And I don't remember. I mess up my training regimen all the time. Alright, get that swimming in. Speed is good. Life is good. Ha 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 ha. Life is good. We'll keep doing speed for now. Yes! Sails! I need sails. Not really, but I like coupons. I'm real happy with how this monster is turning out. I had my doubts, only because the subtype doesn't really align with a pixie, but only the skill really aligns. But so I think skill is one of the most important stats in this game, but all the other stats, they're looking quite comparable. They're holding up real well, getting a nice all-around pixie. And we will try our hand at S rank. Another nuts oil because we will be doing a fight. Yeah, we'll do life. Good choice on life. I have so many monsters that I need to train. So many. Alright. I think we're ready for S rank. We still need to tech chain up Bang. Big Bang to Big Bang. Alright, this might be a little bit scary. We could take his death punches. Those moves aren't threatening. Yep, not a problem. Hopefully it's a good time. Stay away from his intelligent moves and we'll be fine. Ah, I didn't want kick. Get him! It's a mean old death. Alright, good, got it. Try to get that move in. Ooh, Ordorf. Shimmy's got it right. She bangs! She bangs! Oh, babe, the way she moves! She moves! And I'll stop singing now. I'm done. I do have confidence that we'll get the last of her tech chains right here. There are other tech chains that I could get, but I'm not really focusing on upping her kick to heal rate. Just not matching up with the training regiment. One more bang. Alright. Oh, Prometheus is gonna be a tough one. Ouch. Okay. We returned the favor, but we still need to come out on top. Alright, we did it. Tafil! What you got? Alright, you got some defense. But my defense can match yours. My speed is what's gonna win this match. Admit, that straight looks like a Gabu punch. Like the spirit of the Gabu comes out of his chest and is just like BOW! Alright, I'm not scared of Mahorty. Not at all. Sorry, just double checking some notes. Alright, as long as he doesn't hit us, we're fine. If he does hit us, there might be a problem. Yeah, I don't think there'll be a problem. Good, good, good. One more bang to get up in there. Alright. The hardest challenge of S rank. Ordorf. He's got the speed. The good news is my speed is up there. And if he does hit me, I probably can take a hit. Ooh, long punch is 40%. It's kind of big. Alright, 21%. Hordorf. Showing off his dodging skills. Oh, foolery! I don't have enough guts to take advantage of that. Alright. Either way, we come out on top. Sorry. Notes and stuff. There we go. Withering. I'm not sure what move you're learning there. It might combine it to other things. Oh, Phantom Claw. Okay, Death Final, which probably only when you're part Joker. Fire Breath, probably if you're part Dragon. I'm not sure what you need to learn refreshment. Pixies have a lot of moves that you can only learn by having certain subtypes. Alright, the Legend Cup is next week. But the Grand Prix, I guess we can get started on it. Alright, I already took care of that. Spastic saving. Alright. Let's go learn Big Bang. There we go. Blue Phoenix. Hold on. Let's think about this. We match speed, we overpower skill, we pale in the intelligence in the damaging department. We're pretty much even. We're more accurate. He's more powerful. But I think it's worth a shot. Hit him with the Giga Flame! That didn't quite do enough damage. Alright, we got our dodges. Oh, that was Heat Wave. That failed. Simple Ray Beam. Boy, that Heat Wave hits, I might be really sad. Alright, the dodge has been holding up. We need moves that do damage. That do damage! Stop making out with the bird! I think it's safe to say that the Phoenix has no more guts. Give him the bang! Yes! Yes! Oh no! Mr. Boyce. He stopped kissing him. Alright, hopefully she's not injured. Alright. Not injured. We take it. Yeah, when that heat wave finally landed. With his intelligence, I believe that it could have been a KO move, and it was. There we go, we have Big Bang now. If we're desperate, that's the winner right there. Now we are done. We are done with all of the moves that we need to chain up. Bolt and Lightning are steady ones. You have everything in the back row. Pretty solid. I'm not sure if I want to go with Bang or Big Bang. I saved, I gave things, okay. Let's start making a run for the Grand Four, the Final Four, whatever it may be. Alright, stats are pretty comparable all the way around. Alright. We'll go Big Bang, we'll go Lightning, we'll go... We'll start off with the Giga Flame. Now give him the Giga Ray. Alright. We'll give him the Vegeta Big Bang Attack! Uh-oh. That's what you get. Speed, we got more defense, our life is comparable. Ow. Big Bang Attack! God! Alright. Big, big damage. Come on! How did I miss all these 70%? I'm getting gypped. Alright. Our speed is gonna have to win us this. If we get a hit, it's probably over. But we got 90%, 80% Big Bang. Kick him! Take that! We raise the intelligence. That move's gonna be big. Big bang! Ayo! Give up the Jesus! Not the strongest performance, but we did it! Pretty handedly, too. Ah, power, the one stat I didn't want to see. Alright. Oh! No, we don't want to Silver Peach that. To training. Skills good. The life is up ahead. We'll do intelligence. Now when's the next battle? Should be June. No, August. August? Okay, August. Now what should we be sub-drilling? Skill will go up. Life is good. Speed? We'll keep doing speed for now.
Nope.
A little worried about these stat gains right now. How old are you? 5 years, 6 months? You know what? I'm giving you the silver peach. Next tournament coming up. I've never had a pixie with so much life and defense. It's actually kind of amazing. Battle's next week, alright. Save. All right, what is this, the Winner's Cup? Winner's Cup. Let's go be winners. Carmen, huh? The moves aren't scary. But the stats are. All right, all right. Not that much damage. We have the Guts regen. I wonder if the Matliner also helps with the Guts regen. I mean, I know Pixies have good Guts regen as well. Go ahead, give me a Death Punch. Get the Jesus. Alright, this match is actually kind of close. As long as we don't get hit by a big move. Alright, we came out on top. Alright, Rouge again. We were able to win this one. I think speed would probably do Mr. Voice probably better out of all the stats. Uh-oh. That just leveled the playing field.
Burn this plant. Man, that did some damage. That was 300. That missed. No lifesteal. That was 300 as well. Giga Ray and Giga Flame are pretty comparable to each other. So while one's good and one's evil, they're really not much different. Alright, it's time for the Arrowhead Joker. We're pretty comparable. He's got a little bit more defense, but we kind of have the edge everywhere else. That claw. For some reason, I just feel like it's the Arrowhead's most dangerous move. I don't know why. Probably because I've fallen victim to it in my early days. Does alright for time killer. Oh, no KO. No power. We don't want power. Yes. You can have candy. And we have coupons. The next battle is November? Okay. I think I'll get my dream. I think I'll get all of the supporting stats up to level 15. It really seems like it. Sure, we'll keep up this dodge. Well, maybe I spoke too soon. His stat gains are going down. We'll see how far we can take it. Obviously, it's what we try to do in this game. Shut a phone, I'm busy. Kavaro, welcome back. No. Now get out of here. Swimming. Oh no, I don't remember in my old age. Eh, let's just do swimming. Get that skill up. No mutual word. Save all my backup. Two down, two more to go. We get this, this is the third. Claw move looks funny. I don't recall ever seeing that move. God, Big Bang misses so much. I wonder if his percentages lie to me. Alright. Shouldn't be a problem against you, Drew Guard. Well, unless if you hit me. Stop knocking up Mr. Voice. No means no. Okay. Should be fine. As long as we're not knocked up by the end of this. Give him the kick! Give him the kick! Take that! Put him to bed! We got him! We did it! We're the best! Alright, Ciara. now! Let's give her the big one! The big one! Ah, that move misses a lot. Definitely a problem. Now we still have to hold this lead. You go ahead and kick me all you want. No! God darn it! We got gypped. We were set up to lose. I demand a recount. Those percentages are lies. Lies and slander. Sure is windy outside. Alright. Speed, life, defense. All good stats. Intelligence needs to go up. So we'll do that. Oh! Alright, let's all sing the birthday song. Here we go. Happy birthday, Mr. Boys. Keep good, healthy, and hold on together. Already 6 years old. You're really 6 years old? Whew! I'm not sure how much longer Mr. Boyce has left. Although if he keeps getting greats, he'll be just fine. Off of meditation. Good, good, good. Yeah, these stat gains are dropping. Looks like I'll be alternating between intelligence and swimming, meditating and swimming. Speed is climbing. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Ooh. Bad training regiment. Let's do a run. Sorry, Rovist. We're trying to be the greatest. I guess we'll do meditate. Okay. The greatest four. And we have the Legend Cup in April. I think we'll make it. Oh, Trample, you are OP in Monster Rancher 1. A damage, S accuracy? There has never been a move like that since. Those were the greatest of times when dragons ruled. There you go. 400, now that's some damage output. I know it was a crit, but just seeing you hit the 400 mark, it's real, real strong. That Death Slasher. There you go, 500. All right. Loveless. No speed, so we should be able to hit him with almost every attack. We match on life. We match on power, intelligence, sort of. We've got the skill. We definitely have the speed. We're a little short on defense. But I think our speed will help cover that. Wasting my guts. Alright, we're doing some damage. Let's see how the big bang comes out. 90%, you can't miss. Huh. Alright. I forget what Ease does. Yeah, he makes up for it with his defense. He's got high life too. Take him down just cause we can't. Oh, 4 HP. Remember, we have good defense too. No power. Ah. We're close to 15 on all stats. We have all four of those. 6 years, 2 months. We have all the moves necessary. I don't remember if I gave the item. You know what? I'm pretty sure now that I did. Yeah. Keep doing the speed over here. April. It's the end of April. That's our mark. I need that defense up, huh? Yeah. Here we go. Legend Cup is in a month. Let's do a meditate. Grand Prix, but we don't care about the Grand Prix. Yeah, that dodge could save our lives. Everything's almost at 15. It's the dream. Alright, you ready, folks? You ready to do this? Become legends? I'm not sure if Mr. Boyce is still here. You ready to become a legend? Please, Master, everybody's getting tired of your speech. Alright. Alright. Most. We match life. We're a little short on the attacking front. We've got more skill. We're a little short on speed, and we're quite short on defense. Here goes nothing. I'm not sure what kind of strategy we could formulate. We do, it's pretty even all the way around. That landing was good. We're handling this fight. We haven't gotten hit yet. I think we just Giga Ray to the end. Wow, that did not do any damage, but hey! Untouched! We've done it again! Don't forget to keep the spirit up. I mean, we have 1, 2, 3, 4. This is our 5th champion, our 5th legend. I'm sad that the love machine is gone. I did not save him away as I wanted to. Shimmy was the first and probably the most unexpected legend. For those who like F. Fatale Memories, Chihiro-chan had made legend off camera. That those stats get to remain secrets, but she is legend status. And I think, Shimmy, it's time to retire you from the Hall of Legends. You should be proud. I know I am. Proud to get rid of you! Damn it! And he still learns more power. You want candy, Mr. Boyce? You got it. Just about got back all of the money that it took for me to raise him. All right, I'm gonna do a health check. What I mean by health check is that I'm just gonna send on a bunch of errant trees and see how long and see how much life is left. The retirement message? No, I did not get the retirement message. But what I'm going to do, just set it on a couple errant trees. You know, just it gives a nice solid. It'll let me know if it's like within 3 months, a little more than 3 months. Oh, look, this big hand. Get him. Do we get another beard? Thank you. Okay. Alright, that's a real good sign. Two straight errant trees in a row. And she's not dead. So that shows a little bit more life. She's got quite a bit more life in her. Big Ham most certainly got destroyed. Now. I have mixed feelings of what I want to do with Mr. Boyce right now. You know what? I have some mixed feelings, but not that many. I want to keep training and see how far I can actually get him to be raised as. Since I happen to have a conveniently saved file. Let's try that again. Alright. You cheated! Come on, Mr. Boyce. I thought we were beyond this cheating stuff. You're a legend! A legend! You need to cheat! I even give you candy. No, you can't go. He's still learning some stats. I'm gonna do a much more intensive check. Oh, Stone Wolf! Get him! Got him! We did it! Alright, one errant tree. Errant tree's on sale! Let's go! Ooh, Kamui! Hit him with the patch! Alright, alright. I know you're stressed out. So go again! In this alternate universe! Okay. Load. I'm gonna make sure I load. Alright, there we go. 3 errant trees. Back to back to back. Still good. Still good. So we will keep up with the training. Those training stats weren't very good. Huh, those training stats really aren't that good. Try shooting one. Well, that's a great, but it's only 10 under a great. Okay. I think this is the end for Mr. Boyce. I think I'm gonna leave him right where he is right now. The only time I pull him out is for the Elder's Cup. I'm gonna save him so I can keep getting Silver Peaches. Cause I do believe that the Champion of Capuar, he's up towards 7 years as well. So, time is running short on them. I'm pretty happy with where they are. If they're not gonna get that much higher, I don't really see any reason to keep doing it. But I'm really proud of this monster. Skill? That could easily make level 20. But the rest of the skills, life, defense, and speed, making level 15, I think is huge. We have Monstro, the Zilla, we have Vanilla Ice, the Jill, that are ready to go. I also have Stabby Shank over here, but I don't think I'll ever get to him. See how old? 7 years. Mr. Boyce, 6 years, 8 months. Let's check the hall. Good old love machine. I'm sorry I made a mistake and didn't save you. Mr. Boyce. bang attack. Okay, I think this will do it for today's stream. We took Mr. Boyce from beginning to end, and Mr. Boyce became legend. A very unique challenge. One of my most unique monsters I've trained yet. Most have been trained in 2 or 3 stats. Durahan made it to 4 stats. But this one was a 5 statter, what with one being the main focus and the other 4 supporting. And it came out really, really well. I didn't know. But I'm absolutely pleased and I'm absolutely happy. We will see Mr. Boyce again when it comes to the Elder's Cup. But for now, that is it. I would like the chat to throw up. Who do we want to train next? Do we want to train the Zilla or do we want to train the Jill? It's going to be one of the two. I've never trained either of them. So these two are the next interests that I have ready to go. I'm not sure. We still have Shimmy. Shimmy's still not combined yet. Maybe that'll happen soon. We have one for Jill by DigiHack. I'm excited to do either. I don't really know. We have one for Zilla. Well, until next time, and I believe tomorrow, if I stream, I will start later, and I'm thinking like 3 p.m. Pacific Standard Time later than usual. I usually start around noon, 1 o'clock-ish, so that will come up later. I may not stream tomorrow. It is a little hard to say. I know I got something that I need to do. What is today? Today's Tuesday. I'm not sure about Thursday as well. I may very well flip a coin when it comes to it. I may have some days to mull it over and something may decide it for me, or something will come to mind and decide it. But I'll stop rambling. Thank you, Azzy. Thank you, Digi. Thank you, Penguin. Thank you, Shimmy. Thank you, Mr. Boyce. Penguin, did I say that? And I got some new subs. New followers as well. Fuck Dota. My memory escapes me. Who else came by? Anyway, Heatkai. Yeah, Heatkai. That was a big one. Thank you all for stopping by, Penguin. I think I said you 3 times now. Maybe. I'll see you guys next time I stream.